Welcome to our Wix tutorials. Today, we will learn how to create a product using Postman with Wix API. For more motivation to make further videos, please like and subscribe to our channel. Creating products is a must for every business running on an e-commerce website. That is a reason, today BHEXA will show you how to create a product using Postman with Wix API. The process of creating a product includes 4 steps. Step 1, generate API credentials from the Wix developer website. Step 2, refresh the access token using Postman. Step 3, create a product using Postman. Step 4, verify the result in the Wix admin. Now, take the first step, generate API credentials from the Wix developer website. You can watch this video to learn how to access Wix API. Now, take the second step, refresh the access token using Postman. Wix's access token is only valid for 5 minutes, so you need to use the refresh token to request a new access token. At Postman, create a new post with this URL. In the body section, enter the code. I will leave the code in the description. For more information about the code, please read the blog in the description. Then click Send. The Postman will return a new access token and a new refresh token. Now, take the third step, create a product using Postman. Create a new post with this endpoint. Don't forget to fill in the header, authorization in the key section, and the access token in the value section. In the body section, enter the code. I will leave the code in the description. Then click Send. As you can see, the Postman returned all product information. Now, take the final step, check the product in the Wix dashboard. From Wix dashboard, click on Store Products. Choose Products. As you can see, the product has been created successfully. The above are all steps to create a product using Postman with Wix API. In case you have any wonders about Wix, or you want to research Wix API integration, you can visit bhexa.com. We have tons of Wix integrated solutions for many types of business, such as Wix Amazon integration, Wix Square integration, Wix SAP B1 integration, or Wix Salesforce integration. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video about Wix API. If you have any suggestions or questions, let us know in the comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. BHEXA, connecting applications, automating processes.